澳大利亚一直是以多元文化著称，百花齐放的各个社区媒体也是多元文化的体现。我们中华电视有幸参加了在华人社区备受欢迎的中文报纸《大洋日报》的首发仪式。澳大利亚《大洋日报》的成功发行，为大洋传媒集团锦上添花。该报的工作人员也充满信心，希望呈现给读者一份精品报纸。
The Pacific Media Group was established in 1993 with its weekly newspaper, The Pacific Times. And The Pacific Daily is a new flagship to The Pacific Media Group. It has strong Sino-Australian media platform and is the first Chinese daily newspaper really created in Melbourne and for Melbourne, serving the local Melbourne Chinese community.
The government has always been very pleased and proud of their multicultural community across Victoria and the integration of such, and the paper actually contributes to the increase and the development of that multiculturalism within the community as well.
I think it's just great for the Chinese community and for the whole connection between Australian and Chinese cultures.
大洋日报还有我们中华电视的记者们纷纷致力于华人社区以及其他多元文化社区的活动报道，这些活动包括很多重大的节日庆祝仪式。不久前，在墨尔本的联邦广场上举办了纪念佛教创始人释迦牟尼诞生2500年的活动，来自不同文化背景的人们欢聚一堂，共同庆祝在佛教历史上具有重大意义的节日。
为什么人间佛教会在澳洲走到外面来举办佛陀的圣诞庆祝大会？无非是希望能够让全民大众都了解到佛教的教主释迦牟尼佛，他的慈悲，他的智慧，造福人群，带给世界的祥和，社会的安可乐利。
在持续2天的庆祝活动期间，最受欢迎的是传统的佛教新生儿洗礼仪式。
好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，